Guys, you got now three Explorer Decoder. You got three Explorer Model 1. Three Explorer Decoder, and this decoder you want to connect it into three television on ExtraView and eight television more on ExtraPoint. So you can connect it to 11 television in your house. It could be a guest house, it could be a big family house. Guys, I want you to stay tuned in this video till the end so that I can show you how you can connect your three Explorer. It can be Explorer 1 or Explorer 2 like this one on three television on ExtraView and extend it to eight more television in your house. It can be in your guest house, it can be in your mini hotel, but you want 11 television to have DStv. Keep watching. I will show you and share with you how to connect it. Welcome, guys. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to your channel. Welcome to our channel. Welcome to the channel of technician of electronic. Welcome to the channel of technician of refrigeration and aircon. Welcome to the channel of technician of satellite. Welcome to the channel of business people. Welcome to the channel of handyman. Yes, welcome to the channel of business people. Entrepreneur, yeah, we are here to share together. Today we're going to be talking about something very interesting. You got a guest house. You got a big family. You got a many room at home. You want to install DStv there. Stay tuned to this channel because you're going to like it. You're going to love it. You're going to enjoy it. Now, why are you going to enjoy it? Because I'm going to show you on this video. I will show you how to connect three decoder. I say three decoder. Three decoder called Explorer. Three decoder called Explorer Model 1. That is the first decoder which multi-choice come out as the Explorer. And then I'll show you this installation can be done also with Explorer Model 2. The Explorer Model 2 can also help you to connect this kind of installation. So what are we going to do? We're going to use three decoder together. We're going to put it on ExtraView so that we can supply on ExtraView three television in our house. And then we're going to extend those three different channel to another eight rooms. And then I'll show you how to do it using your Explorer 1 model DStv decoder or using your Explorer 2 model DStv decoder. Now, for that, you need to have a smart LNB who got more than three unique cable. Your smart LNB must get 1, 2, 3 at least. This one got four with universal, but we need a smart LNB who use three. You got in the market smart LNB who use two. We're not going to help you because we need to connect three decoder. We got on the market, we got a smart multiple switch like this one, which can also help you because we got more than three unique cable. We got four. We can use three unique cable. So if you have this installation using the smart multiple switch Explorer, we can also use it. Okay, so outside there, you got a dish already with your smart LNB. Your smart LNB have three unique cable. So what's gonna happen? You're gonna take one cable of this, you're gonna put on one decoder. You take the other one, you put to the second decoder, second Explorer 2. You take the third one, you put on your third decoder. You got it. It's very simple. So after align the LNB on the dish, you're gonna take one cable here to your first decoder, to your primary decoder. You take another one for your secondary decoder, and you take this one to your third decoder. All these three decoder are in different room, and next to that decoder there's a television. On that, after you share the three point to each decoder, you're gonna put it on unicable. Remember, all the Explorer use unicable. You're gonna use it on unicable. That is the cable coming from the dish for those three decoder. After you put all of them online in using your cabling, after you do that, you're gonna need a device like this one. This one is the ExtraView ER amplifier provided by Space Television. So you will need this. This one gonna allow you to do the communication between the three decoder on ExtraView. So what's gonna happen? Besides allow you doing the ExtraView on the three decoder, it gonna also allow you to share your signal to other television, because you can check there. We got output one, output two, and then we got input one, input two, and input three. So actually, yeah, you got the output, you got this, you got a picture output, and yeah, you got the signal. You got a signal in. So what's gonna happen with this? You're gonna take your cable. Sorry, you're gonna take your cable, and from the decoder, from the first decoder, you're gonna go to the input. You're gonna connect it to the input. You're gonna first decoder, you connect it to the input one, and then you take this cable, you're gonna put it on your decoder, because now you're gonna put this one on your decoder, because this one is output, this one input. So we go to RF out on your decoder. You link this cable from the RF out, so you're gonna be taking the picture from the decoder to this box. You go to RF out and you put it to input in. You do the same thing for the other decoder. So the other decoder, you're gonna put it on input two. You're gonna put it on input two. So from your RF now to input two, you're gonna take the third decoder from the RF again to input three. So on this level, I hope you understand what is going on. So from your LMB outside, you took one unicable to the first decoder. That is the LMB unicable on your first decoder. You took one unicable from the LMB, you go to the second decoder. You took one LMB cable outside to your third decoder. Now all your three decoder and the different room have a unicable at the back. So at the back of the decoder Explorer 1 or Explorer 2, you got a RF, you got the RF out. So you're gonna link one cable from the RF out, you're gonna bring it from the first decoder, you will bring it to the input one. From the second decoder, you're gonna take RF out, you bring it to your input two. You go to the third decoder, you take RF out cable, you bring it to input three. That's how you connect this box. You connect this box like this. Now, after you connect this, you're gonna have two outlets. When you connect this three, you can activate your three decoder. Your three decoder, you activate it with multi-choice. When your three decoder is starting working, now these two will be your outlet. This output can bring out the signal. You're gonna bring out all the television, the signal of your television from here. And that's where you can share it to another television. But do not connect here and put at the back of the television immediately, because this is the amplifier box, is bringing a higher decibel in, bringing higher voltage here. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna use another device like this one. This one got in one input, this one got only one input here, you got one input here, and all this 1, 2, 3, 4 are output. So it's from here we're gonna put it to our television. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to connect on my output here. I'll connect here a cable from my output from my box. I'm gonna connect there a cable, and then I'll send that cable to my next box. To my next box, I'm gonna send it to my next board and in here. Okay, let me do this. Connect it here. And then from my output, and then as you can see, this one will be connected. Let me put it in. So basically, we're taking the picture from this one to this one. We take it from here out, we put it in this box, and we can split it to four television. Four. So remember, each of our decoder have a television next to. So that is three television. And we got this box, we got four output. So 1, 2, 3, 4. These four output, we can take it immediately to four room. So we're gonna buy another second box, which we're gonna put on this line. You put it on this line, and this line gonna give another four extension. So in total, in one box like this, we're gonna have four television link, and this box also we're gonna have four television. And in the end of the day, we're gonna have 8 points from this box only. 8 points we're gonna have from this box plus three other televisions next to our decoder. You're gonna make us 11 points in the whole house. So that is a principle and how to connect three Explorer 1 or Explorer 2 on ExtraView and have 8 extension points on the same picture. And then you can now have 11 television connected to this cabling. I hope this one was actually good for you, a tip for you to know how to install your Explorer 3 on 11 television. Like I say, if this one have teach you something, guys, what are you waiting for? Do subscribe. Subscribe to this channel so that we can share a good content like this. Give and push the notification bell and do this to us so that you can like the video. And like I always say, we start small and we grow together. We start small while we are thinking big. Guys, I'll see you next time on my next video. Thank you for watching. Yeah, it's Alphonse Foucault. Call me like that.